Hello, my name is Yannick Lefebvre and I'm in helm for the 49er Olympic team Belgium. I will present to you a wetsuit I use the most and I like the most. It's the Neo Long John 3mm from Forward Whip. We sail approximately 250 days a year, so we need a wetsuit that is high in quality but also high in durability. The best features from these wetsuits are the knee pads and the chin protector. As you can see, this wetsuit is already 1 year old and there's actually on the knee pads no sign of usage. One more small feature, there is when you have some traditional wetsuits, when there is wavy and you're in the water or something, it can be that it comes up like this, and we use this there is this simple strap for next to strap around your leg, and then it stays well and tight around your legs. For the rest, I think it's a really warm wetsuit and easy to use. This was the Neo Long John 3mm form Forward Whip, and I'm really satisfied about it.
Hello, I'm Tom from Belgium. I sail in 49er together with Yannick Lefebvre. And today I will present you this Fly Neo top 3mm from Forward Whip. Why I like this top so much is because it's really warm on the inside. It has a really soft, thick fabric. But also it has pretty flexible arms, so as a crew I can still move about really easy without losing too much energy. On the inside, some anti-slip markers to prevent the top from getting up on your skin or on your other wetsuit you wear under it, need it. So yeah, also it's super durable. I use it for more than a year and still it's like new. Also the seams at the top are without any big stitches, and it fits nicely on my neck, not too tight, not too loose, so there doesn't come too much water in, but still I'm really easily breathing. So yeah, for me this is my favorite product, and let me know what you think about it in the comment section below.